showcase the name of this transmission. We have a title, Uniform. I'm Okase. Uniform. The human beings, they have been taught certain things that they are to abide by. I'm Okase. They are not to step out of line and do something that comes out of their own imagination. I'm Okase. They are exposed to sit down and shut up. I'm Okase. To not say anything, to just abide with whatever they are brought forth with, to listen to complete strangers and to submit, no matter what happens. I'm Okase. They are taught to submit, to sit down, and to shut up. That is what they are taught in their public schools. And they are going to learn and try to learn good things to do in their lives. I'm Okase. They don't learn anything good. They just learn to sit down and shut up and to be a factory worker and to just go along with the flow and make somebody rich. The children, I'm Okase, in the schools, it is not for their benefit, it is for somebody else's. I'm Okase. All these things in the world I put in the place to hinder the person. I'm Okase. And to make the person confused. I'm Okase. And to get him off of the track. I'm Okase. All that the human being has to do is to just focus on the destination. I'm Okase. The destination where the human being is heading is the only thing that is important. I'm Okase. All of the distractions in the path, cut them off. Do not give any energy onto them. I'm Okase. When no energy is given onto the distractions in the path, and you walk forth and manifest what is in imagination, bringing it out into the reality, into the physical plane. I'm Okase. That is when the happiness and the fulfillment in your life, you will finally begin to feel it, energize you, strengthen you, and that is what everyone wants. I'm Okase. It is very simple. If you want to be happy, the things that you want are very simple. It is the simple things to simplify everything. And then you will begin to see the abundance. I'm Okase. I'm Okase. Yeah.
whoop, whoop.